Welcome to Haas TV.
Thank you.
We've had back-to-back victories over Medeama and Vision. How is the feeling like amongst all of you, the team?
Thank you again, and let me send my greetings to my supporters, especially Accra supporters, and those who are listening and those who are watching, the viewers. The feeling is very great, especially the players are motivated by their win, back-to-back win. And the supporters also, I think they are happy for now. Yeah, they are very happy. The supporters are very happy. The players are motivated by the two back-to-back win, and they are very happy.
What do you think has been the key to the team's recent success?
I think that when we begin the league, we told the supporters they should be patient because we know how we are building the team and we know how the players will perform later on. And by God's grace, they are now on form. They are doing very well. All the departments are doing very well. That is the result.
We know these victories have boosted the confidence of the players. Now, going into the game against Karela, how are you guys preparing for that match?
Yeah, Accra Asofo, first of all, a very big team. Every team coming against Accra Asofo, they determine very well. And having that back-to-back win, it will boost the team. It also boosts the team. And coming here, we are very confidently, what we are hoping for now, the consistency of the players, the performance of the players, that is what we are hoping they will do well.
Now, let's go back to the winning streak. Do you think this winning streak has brought any kind of pressure on you people?
Already Accra Asofo, the state of Accra Asofo is just a winning streak. They should always win a game. That is the standard of Accra Asofo. It's only just past seasons, they have their challenges. That is why people are now thinking that maybe we can go in for the winning streak. But we are very confident, and then we are hoping this game will also be a good game for Accra Asofo.
I know you have a message for the fans ahead of the match.
I will say that Accra Asofo supporters, they did very, very well for the past seasons, having patience for the team, supporting the team. And then what I have for them is they should continue doing that. They should continue to pray for Accra Asofo. And by all means, the guys will deliver for them.
Thank you, Coach Amakwa.
Thank you very much.